is so cold like some ice cream. Time is so froze like some ice cream. Nick, why solid gold like some ice cream? Diamonds on my neck, call me ice cream. Ice cream.
What up, y'all? It's your boy Backpack Kid here with another workout banger. Now, I don't know if y'all seen my last few videos, but your boy finally got himself a little crib. Your boy got himself a crib. Look, couch is over there, table. Let me show you my room. So I have not worked out in 2 days because 2 days ago I was moving and yesterday I was moving and I didn't have time to work out. But you know, I already want to get back on it as soon as I can because missing 2 days in a row, that's really rare for me and I don't like doing that. Always on that grind. I think the best part about this entire place is the butterscotch candle. It smells so good. And this thing on the fridge right here. I don't even know where this came from. But before I go to the gym, I gotta show y'all what I make before I go. Gotta be nutritious, it's gotta give you energy, it's gotta make sure that you can have a good workout. Now it varies for everyone, but this is what I eat before I work out every day. So here we go, I got my skillet. Okay, 2 pieces of bacon. Don't ask me why they're like this. I was trying to take them out of the package and they just completely ripped. So I'm gonna turn the bacon on 5. Now for the bacon, I don't put oil or butter or anything. I just let the grease from the bacon come off the bacon and then I'll cook it with that. Sheesh, this smells good. I'm a cook, bro. Gordon Ramsay, where are you? Like, bro, come on, Gordon Ramsay. Like, bro, you can't cook like me, bro. You can't cook like me. Pretty much done. Put everything on the plate. Now, while the pan has the bacon grease and it's hot, I put in 3 eggs.
Professional egg cracker, yep.
Scramble, 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 scramble. I also got some cheese.
And there you have it, folks. Eggs and bacon. I'm not gonna lie, this shit looks trash, but it's good and I'm gonna eat it anyways.
All right, here we go. 10 out of 10. I'm a 5-star chef. Now I'm ready for a nap. So now I think I'm just gonna change and then be on my way to the gym. So yeah, that's basically what I eat every time before I go to the gym. It's great for protein, the eggs and the bacon. And protein is really what I need because I'm so skinny. But if I eat like this consistently and I eat protein shakes and just other carbs and, you know, just a balanced diet, I will get bigger eventually. But it's a lot harder for me to gain weight than a lot of people. It's pretty cold outside today, so I have a jacket on, but I got a tank top underneath. But yeah, I'm off to the gym. Today we're gonna be doing biceps. No. Today we're gonna be doing triceps and chest. It's crazy, bro. I really get to wake up in my own crib, bro. I'm still struggling to wrap my head around this, bro. Like, I've been looking for a place for months, and I finally locked one down. My apartment is actually not too far from this crunch at all. The location is immaculate.
Got this beat 808.
was a good workout. Now, what I would do from here after the workout is I would have a protein shake after I take a shower. My protein shake is actually, let me just show you. My protein powder, I mean. I only have a little bit left, whey protein. Protein is protein, it doesn't really matter which one. I just got this at Kroger because it looked cool. I mean, it does the job. Protein is protein, honestly. And it doesn't taste too bad either. But yeah, when it comes to working out, dieting is super important to do with it, or else you're not gonna gain as much as you possibly can. If you're working out every day like I am, but your eating habits are still kinda shit, it's not gonna do as much as could be done working out 6 times a week. But anyways, y'all, that's what I do for triceps and chest. Not every day, but most of the time. I'll switch it up every here and there, of course, you got to. Or else you're just gonna be doing the same muscles every single time. Well, that's what you're doing when you're doing like a day of muscles, but there's always different exercises of the same muscle that'll work it out in a little bit of a different way so you can still get the maximum gain of the muscle, you know? But I hope y'all enjoyed this gains video. I wanna motivate every one of you out there to work out, whether it's lifting weights or just running on the treadmill. An hour a day, I don't even work out for an hour, I'm not even gonna say that. I work out for like 30 minutes really, but like it's an intense 30 minutes. So that's all that matters, the intensity. If you work out for 10 minutes, but you go crazy for those 10 minutes, you will be standing in a puddle of sweat. But I think working out is really good for you. It's good long-term, it's good for your health, it'll keep you healthy. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all next time.